Clubs, presented by Kent Junior ROTC, and the national anthem performed by Taylor Squire. Please remain standing until the colors have been retired. Please be seated. Welcome. I am Adrian Turkey of the 2018-2019 ASB president for Kentridge High School. I would like to introduce the dignitaries on the stage. First, we'd like to acknowledge members of our school board, Ms. Karen DeBruin, Mr. Ross Hardy, Ms. Debbie Strauss, and Ms. Maya Bengasalam. Next, we'd like to acknowledge our superintendent, Dr. Calvin Watts. We'd like to acknowledge Kentridge High School's principal, Mr. Mike Auburn. I would like to introduce the Kentridge Choir under the direction of Ms. Catherine Robinson as they are performing the song Life from Next Hill. And now, I would like to introduce our superintendent, Dr. Watts. Thank you.
board members, administration, faculty, staff, families, and most importantly, to our class of 2019 high school graduates from Kentridge. This day is a special day. We are here to celebrate the culmination of our public education journey. And this is where we are here to recognize each of you for your hard work, the contributions, your efforts, the sacrifices, your dedication to your community, to your family, and to your school. I am honored to be here today to celebrate with each and every one of you. You, Kentridge, class of 2019, are a special group of young adults. Excited for what the future holds. And yet, today, I cannot help but reflect on the legacy that you leave behind and the pride that you and your families must be feeling today. You see, my parents, bodies are no longer with us, however, their spirit lives on in me and offers daily lessons in my own life. Mind of one important lesson that has served me well and one that I share with you, class of 2019. So when I was younger, much younger than you, they would often tell me, son, leave the room with a hole in your back. I've heard this quite often from my dad, my mom, my father. That time that they would have all they needed to claim. Issues were playing in the kitchen door to mow the lawn and the weeds that were growing. But it gave me those things. As I matured and I developed my own sense of belonging and my sense of service, I fully understood that my parents spoke not just of this physical space around us, but also the communities in which I served. In fact, they were speaking of serving leaders. They were speaking about caring for and about each other. They were speaking about caring for and about our environment, for all those who we serve. And so, as chargers, you lead with shared core values of equity, meaning others where they are, excellence, maintaining high standards, performance, and community, doing this work together. All three of which help to lead the hallowed halls of Kentridge better than you found. Through your classwork, your sports, your activities, community service, music, arts, and family life, all of it led to this moment today. And while your journey that you and your classmates took to get here today may look very different than the journey that you took as an individual, chargers, together, you have left the room better than you found it. So yes, today is a celebration, and it's also a party of ways. You are leaving this one, and you are entering another one. Some of you will enter the room called career, others the room called military, others college, whether 2 year or 4 year, and rest assured, all of the rooms will be as beautifully and wonderfully unique as you are. And now that you step into may not always be defined by you. In fact, you may find that what you thought you wanted is not the right fit. However, if you do ever find yourself in a room that does not quite fit or is a little challenging, one opportunity remains under your control. I believe the room that you occupy remains completely up to you. So, class 2019, how will you continue to be great? How will you continue to stand for equity, to strive for excellence, and to care for your community? Remember, you get to decide. But the room looks what you need. thank you for making your room, your school, and our district better than you found it. I look forward to seeing and hearing about all that you will do next to improve our community and make our world so. Today, congratulations to you, our class, 2019 Kentridge Chargers. Well done.
My name is Mike Auburn, and I'm principal of Kentridge Senior High School. I thank you for sharing with us this special occasion, the class of 2019 commencement exercise. Thank you, Dr. Watts, for your comments. It is now my pleasure to introduce our two senior class speakers for this afternoon's ceremony, as chosen by Kentridge staff and senior class, respectively. Hans Erickson, and our first speaker, Evan. I'd like to thank all of you for this wonderful opportunity to reflect on the past 4 years that has led up to this very moment. It's a tremendous honor of mine to speak in front of all of you today. We all made it to start our high school graduation. We all had a different journey where we had different purposes, building different experiences along the way. But in the process, each and every single one of our other experiences has served as a puzzle piece. Life is funny the way it works. There are many experiences in life that feel instantaneous, and endless, does not require Jesus. That's what it's supposed to like to do.